I support Monica because she's one of us. She's an educator, she's a mom, she knows what it's like to work with kids that are struggling, and she's our voice. She is the one up in Olympia advocating for education, letting politicians know what we need here in the schools to be successful.